Big Tobacco must love diversity. They love it so much that here they advertise up to 10 times more in black neighborhoods than in other neighborhoods.
10
times. How is that okay? Big Tobacco is really trying to make friends with black folks. I see you. So much that in the past, Big Tobacco called us a market priority. It's not a coincidence. It's profiling. Don't let it go unseen. Enlist at thetruth.com. Be the generation that ends smoking.